You see it all the time, people diagnosed with cancer. I just never imagined that would happen to my mother. I was devastated because when I think about cancer, I know it's deadly. I had no idea how easy it was to save a life. All you have to do is get swabbed, be a donor, and it's that simple. She's had her ups and downs, she's still fighting, and hopefully it's all gone. Register as a potential bone marrow donor at deleteBloodCancer.org. I've swabbed, and I'm trying to save a life.